Let's talk about Star Trek transporters. There's a problem that makes them not work. They can't actually be used to transport us because quantum has this really weird quirk. So the idea is to scan all your atoms and send a plan of what you amount to. Then deserialize and materialize you at the place that you want to beam down to. But for data onboarding, you need two recordings, a particle's location and its momentum. But you'll soon discover you can record one or the other. Try both, and quantum prevents them. Without both of these readings to the computer you're feeding, your copy becomes quite unprintable. Now, the name's a bit humdrum for this quantum conundrum. It's the Heisenberg Uncertainty Principle. So, how did Star Trek solve this in their signature invention? Now, before we go there, and I've got your attention, there's something important that I'd like to mention. So, growing on YouTube is like climbing a steep hill. But if you interact with this video, it will show it to more people. I want to grow my channel to 20,000 subscribers. So, if you're enjoying this vibe, then please leave a comment and like us. Now, back to Star Trek. They didn't ignore it, their advisors did something much greater. In the transporter, there's a circuit, in order to work it, called the Heisenberg compensator. This magic device literally saves your life. For your atoms, it's the perfect snook. It is the reason for your molecular cohesion, and without it, you'd just be a soup. Ew. How's the compensator work? A journalist inquired, obviously concerned for the ship's crew. The advisor replied with a smile in his eyes, "It works very well, thank you."